should be great.
We have one of our breakout talents against Nikki Bella.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Nikki Bella for a moment. She's got the crowd totally in her corner, which should be a motivating factor for her here tonight. Do you have any insight on Nikki King? How do you see her getting it done in this one?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
As gorgeous as Nikki is, she's also quite the athlete.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
She had that move in her repertoire.
I've said it before, and I'm happy to say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. The term Total Diva is much more than just the name of a hit reality show.
The
this match has taken so much out of her. You know what this is?
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
There's no escaping this.
What a singles match.